Today, I am saying goodbye to my pants. I'm not saying goodbye to my shoes because there's a lot of broken glass out here, but these have become completely unnecessary and is the link between humanity and my animal nature. Obviously, I'm keeping the towel for video purposes to document this, but I am saying goodbye to my pants. Goodbye!
Ah, that's you. God, all the rats have been biting me. There's so many fucking rats out here, you wouldn't imagine. You guys, my car is stuffed, okay? I'm not sleeping in there anymore. I can't even fit my body in the driver's side. But the mosquitoes and the rats and the chipmunks, they're all over me. So I've been sleeping here. It's a really pretty river. But it doesn't have the commodities like a toilet, bed, the things I need. I'm making it cozy.
I am filming this from my iPod Nano. Cool Shirtz, Scott! Can you hear me? Cool Shirtz, my only sponsor. Please send me food.
Holy shit, I hear a helicopter. Do you hear that? I'm down here!
Yeah! Guys, they did it! Oh my God, they heard my prayers or my phone calls. Guys, it feels like there's a whole MRE in here. Yes! Let's open this bitch up!
I knew this day would come after a long time. I mean, they bought me a fucking scooter. Thank you so much, Cool Shirtz and Cool Shirtz Scott, for saving my life with this package of food necessities.
Oh no.
I don't need clothes. I'm okay being naked. Very funny.
But I know, it's so long I don't even need my fucking towel anymore.
I asked for food, you sent me shirts.
Yeah.
God damn it. And then they send me... What the fuck is this?
And to top it all off, they send me a Max Mofo shirt who pretends I don't even fucking exist.
Great!
Get some water to go, let's go.
We don't have time. Let's go back to my mom's house. I need to convince my mom to buy me a plane ticket to go to Australia to kick Mac Mofo's ass.
You would not believe. Last week, I fell all the way down there.
Pretty damn big shirt.
Mom's house.
What else she's doing in there?
Holy hell. A storm's coming, you guys.
Help! Oh, my goodness! Oh!
Come on, hurry, you stupid! Shh! Be quiet!
Lock this up!
Oh my God, no, you stink really bad. No.
I miss you, Mom.
I don't know if I can say it the same, but... I'm glad you're alive.
She's cool with it. You're gonna let me stay, right?
Yeah!
Oh, God, help me.
band suggested that I try the blow dryer and cracker challenge. Step one is to blow dry your tongue.
No.
I threw the YouTube video.
You don't do that to your tongue.
It's hard to help you clap and I was with that.
Only born with certain taste buds.
YOLO!
Oh, look,
okay,
you ruined your tongue. Great. YouTube, yay!
It makes the crapper taste extra good.
Okay, Eric. All right, Eric,
no!
Go. No, if you're gonna come, you just got here. You made a mess of the house. No. There's crackers all over the place.
No!
Get out!
No!
Go, Eric!
Okay.
Go.
No!
Get out! No! Eric, if you want to stay here, you got to stay on this Tupperware container. That's it. You stink.
Oh.
There. That's your new home.
Alright,
you stink. How's the shower going, Eric?